Yep, this is me, loving color but not wearing it enough, perfectly for this video. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to do the last update before the finale of the This Is Me project pen that I'm doing with a bunch of lovely ladies here on YouTube and Instagram. This is created by Jessica and we started this in September because it was starting on my boyfriend's birthday. That was September 28th and we are ending it this month on March 28th. I'm really late at filming this because I'm late in life with everything that I do right now. I'm just filming a bunch of videos, so you're going to see this a lot. I hope that's okay. This project is based around The Greatest Showman and the theme song of the movie is This Is Me, so that is where the title comes from. We could either link our 10 products to the movie or something about ourselves. I did the best of my ability to link it to the movie because I love it so much and I thought it has some great things about it that I could link to, and I did. And if you want to know what those are specifically, you should check out my intro because I go more in depth about that. Since the last update, I have two empties. One is gold hit and one is really empty. So that is really exciting. So I'm just going to jump into that and then show you the progress of everything else. Some of them shows, some of them doesn't, but that's okay. The concealer that I had in this project was the W7 High Dive Full Cover Concealer in Light. Yes, this is how it is looking like, and it is completely empty. I hope you can see it is empty because it has laid down in my empties baskets for the most of February. Last update, I was up to this fine line. Right here. I'm so excited to have this done because now I'm only working on one concealer and I can finally try to have that done this year. That means I have 3 items done from this project and 3 that I have finished. The next one is my gold hit and that is my blush. I'm so excited. This is my W7 Candy Flush blush. This is the last time a picture. Do you see it? Oh my god, I'm so excited. I actually hit pan on 2 blushes this month and that is really exciting. The one I hit pan in also was in my Pan in Everything project pan pie. I'm really excited to have pan in this one. Oh my god. I did use it as an eyeshadow a few times, but the pan is actually not that deep and I have really considering depotting this because it's kind of loose from the edges and really not at the same time. I just thought it would look pretty besides my other square pan blushes from Benefit, for example. I'm excited to have pan on this and that was my goal. If I could, I wanted to finish it, but I cannot finish this in a month and it is very pigmented, so I don't need a lot. So that is also why it took me 5 months to hit pan on a blush. The next item I want to talk about is my eyeliner category. And I was working on an eyeliner. I decluttered that one and then I brought in 3 eyeliners from NYX and I really wanted to get some use out of them before the end of the year. The purple one I finished and now I have the blue and the green one left. A situation that happened in February was this dried out. It is so flaky and it is dry and I can't get anything on my eyelids anymore. So this is going to be decluttered this month, so that means I have only this one left and I have it on my eyes today. It is a matte eyeliner and it's not vibrant like this color. It's more like a muted forest grass green. Kind of disappointing, but I will try to get some really good use out of this by the finale later this month. Maybe I'm just going to declutter it by the end of the project, but I don't know yet. Progress not available on these 2 products, my Glitter Primer from W7 and my Gush Intense Lip Color. I'm going to declutter this by the end of the project. I don't want any more. I do love the product, but I'm so frustrated and angry that I can't see progress on this. I do not use it every single day, but it's just old. I have had it for so many years now. I don't want to anymore. I don't want to use it anymore. I don't want to pan it. I'm going to use it a few times here in March and then I will be happy to work on something else. I have a lot of lip products in projects right now and glosses is not my favorite at all. So that is my thoughts on that one. This one, I'm happy that I get a lot of use out of it. it was ambitious to put it in this project because it is a glitter primer. It doesn't go very fast. I have used it because the writing on it is wearing off. Something you... Or maybe you can. Maybe you can see progress on this. This is the W7 Night Light Highlighter. Actually, it is a matte liquid highlighter. And I do really, really, really love this product now. For the first few months, I didn't really like it because I didn't know how to use it. But this is a perfect under eye corrector for me. It is brightening and it's just what I need for my under eyes. I don't have it on today and you can kind of see some darkness. But yeah, this is just really helping. You can for the first time see some progress. So I'm just going to mark it. Maybe that was a little bit crooked, but okay, can you see that mark right there? That is progress. This is air. That is a window, so I just marked it a little bit crooked, but it's there. I finally had some progress on this, and I haven't had progress on this for almost 3 months of daily use. But it is finally going down, and I'm so, so excited. This is my only corrector in my collection now. I moved it from highlighter to corrector category in my inventory, and I'm pretty excited about it. The last two products are my lip products, and that is what I am going to measure on my paper. I have some really nice progress to show you guys, and I have not cleaned them. They are dirty. This is my eBay lip liner in number 15. It is a berry red shade, and this is how small it is right now. I'm pretty excited about how small it is getting. There's still a lot of product. I have some experience that it only goes down to this dotted line. This one right here. So that is where I have measured it from. So that is my progress for the last month. I think it is pretty steady progress I have had the last 5 months. And yes, I can't use it anymore that I am already doing. And I am sharpening it. Not a lot, but when I need it to be sharpened, so that is pretty exciting. So yes, I'm excited to use maybe half of it, and that by the finale, and I think that is going to be pretty exciting. I'm excited to work on something else. I am. This is so dirty because I have used it as a topper, as I have it in a category in my inventory. This is the W7 Kiss and Trip holographic lipstick, this white one, and this is so dirty because this is how I use it on top of another lipstick. This is actually my combo. Lip liner first, then I use a brown one to tone it down, kind of neutralize it, and then I lighten it up with this one, and that is why it is a brownie nude red-ish shade. This is all I have left, so that is pretty exciting. There's not a lot left, and I have used up a lot since the intro, and I'm pretty excited about it because I didn't think that was possible. This is where I am now. I have a lot of progress since last time, and I'm pretty excited about that, to be honest. I didn't think I could do that, but I did. I'm excited. So maybe I'm also going to have this as a goal to use half of the product by the finale. Exciting. So that is everything for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you haven't already checked out the other ladies, you should definitely do so, and do go watch the Greatest Showman movie. You would not regret it one bit. It is amazing. I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you are new here, please subscribe down below. Yeah, I do a lot of project pans. I'm a little late on my projects this year overall, but I'm doing great and I'm pretty happy and I'm excited. And yeah, I hope you guys are going to stick around if you're new. And until my next video, please take care.